This was brought to you by Earth on YouTube and Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook.
You can see what other spots in your area. Start your next home project knowing this.
These are the center. I believe these could have actually, this is how big they've gotten. We also believe that these could have actually came down here. So we're not for sure. Originally we were supposed to have pomegranates. There might be olive seeds in there and chocolate. Nothing's grown other than so. We think these are cinnamon. Do you want to do this one first, or do you want to do the big one?
Big one.
Like I said, you can probably take that out. Just take don't do that. Should slide it out. to sit there flat down. Probably put both of them in there.
Yeah. Well.
Just remember, I don't let it.
No, I don't look how bad it is. I gotta walk. Kind of
squeezing the bottom. Kind of figure out where the reef is.
Make a little bit of a mount to support it.
Got some. Is what that cinnamon basil looks like. It's transferred. We filmed it in the dark. Transplanted this plant out of here, put it in there, it's fallen down, so I did transplant it. Put it back in. So that give it strength for about a week, and then I'm gonna take it out for this little part. Took that one out of here and stuck it in. So I'm gonna transplant these, or transplant this one into here, because that's cinnamon days.
was brought to you by Earth on YouTube and Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook. We thank you for your participation. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, share, make comments. We love feedback.